Well, this is the book. I got the book. It was sent to me by the authors a few weeks before Christmas, and I had the chance to read it, and I contacted the collector himself and told him thank you for the book, and he promptly invited me to come in and look at it. And after looking at the book for all of 3 or 4 seconds, I immediately decided I better get in there to see this. And here it is. I have to say, I have never seen a collection of Kangxi porcelain of this quality in a private collection anywhere in the world. I don't know of anyone that has heard of one either. There are over 700 pieces here. And for the book, they selected 132 of the best examples by their type and category to share and illustrate and to discuss. The book itself is superbly well written, and there's a lot of information in it. And it's very readable. That's the first thing I told the man was that the book is so readable, it's so understandable. The authors did a great job of not turning it into a sleeping pill, you know, put you to sleep in bed trying to get through it. It's just so readable, you can get through it. It's divided very intelligently into good sections. There's a section on narratives, and a lot of the work was done by Dr. Yibin Ni, who's a renowned expert scholar on interpreting Chinese paintings. There's a section in there on faith and flora and fauna. There's a section in there on landscapes. There's a great section in there on export wares and items that were exported but were not made as export wares, which is a very important thing. There's a section on auspicious symbols, faith, on tradition. It's really, really well written, and there's some very interesting notes and things from the author and how he got into collecting, which is always an interesting story in itself. And it is beautifully done also with large illustrations, and lots of detailed images, as you can see here, so you can really get a feeling for what the pieces are like. And the colors in the book, the color separations are excellent. This book was printed in Europe, and they did a superb job with it. It's on heavy stock. And if you're a collector, this is a book you're going to want to read. And you'll read it again and again. But it's also the type of book that you read and you retain the information. You'll take it with you when you go out and you're out looking around, maybe going to a museum, broaden your understanding. It's a great book, and I can't recommend it enough. And you can get it at Paragon. And at the end of the video, there's a section. There's some information on how you can get it from Paragon. All right. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.